Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with episode 13, Grand Theft Auto. Not, is it Auto? Okay, not Auto, just Grand Theft, man, but y'all already know what time it is. Right here, we catch Monkey Trip and Pigsy. We trying to steer this Leviathan, man. Let's see how this goes.
This beast has four legs. Each shackle to the reservoir floor.
Okay, then we travel to a shackle point and turn and set explosives.
You'll have to figure out how to switch the engine on while I get to the control room.
And you drive the Leviathan out of here.
What could possibly go wrong?
Famous last words. Only problem is I got a feeling that Monkey gonna be doing most of the damn work. It sounds so easy, but I just don't feel like it's gonna be that easy for my guy. And I will be bringing both of these episodes to y'all. The last two, I'm finishing this series up today. And we're gonna bring these episodes to you back to back. Back to back. Whoa. Put back to back in the comments if y'all wanna see the exciting conclusion. It's only one more mission left. Damn sure ain't what you said. Pigsy, you a little fucking freak, dog. I ain't gonna lie. Damn.
A terminal. Wait here.
That ass, though.
Okay. I have the schematics. The anchor points are above us. Monkey, there's a route up. I've coded the dragonfly to lead the way. All you have to do is follow it.
Sure.
Okay, I'll make my way up.
And of course, Monkey.
No, I'm not gonna get through there. I'll have to find a different way up.
He's not gonna get his way through there, but amazingly, my monkey ass is gonna have to get through there some kind of how.
Get up here.
Right. Right, Pigsy.
Figure out how this thing works.
Like I said, y'all just gonna go and Monkey gonna do all the work. But it's all good, though, man. I'm glad that we're getting to the end of this thing. And like I said, I'm going to do this today. I'm probably going to try to, I will definitely finish Call of Duty by the end of the week. And then it'll just be Enslaved and Lara Croft that we'll be working on. And Bullets and Blues. Bullets and Blues is a very short game. So that's probably going to be the next one. And that's assuming that anybody's still watching it. We'll also be bringing daily Call of Duty and 2K content, so, you know.
Trip, we got a problem. There are flames blocking our way.
Okay. I can shut off the burners from here.
But this game will be finished today.
Just let me shut these down.
Turn off the flames, damn it. It's hot. Oh, it's getting hot in here. It's getting too hot, baby. So turn the lights down low. Turn the lights down real low. And let me move to your body control.
Oh, I can't get through here.
Let's just blow this thing out of the way.
All right, let's blow it out of the way. How the hell did I miss that? Let's get it now.
Okay.
There we go.
Nice shot, Monkey. After you.
Good job, Monkey. You do not want to get hit by those gears. Those are not the gears of war either. I promise you that much. Man, I'm telling you though, I really enjoy these playthroughs, but it's just like, I mean, I know nobody's.
Four couplings. We need to blow them off to release the leg.
All right, let's get it now.
More bombs.
I just have to be more consistent with them. Now you know, everything will be cool. One motherfucking, two motherfucking, three motherfucking, yes!
Almost done.
What am I doing? Oh, really? Four motherfucking. Yes! Four motherfucking. I mean, ain't my fault. Let's get it now.
Almost done.
One done, three to go. Let's get it. And the monkey keep running, running, and running, running. Let's get it started. Ha! Let's get it started in here. All right, where am I supposed to be going now? We cuckoo! Oh, let's trip over here. All right, can I just walk straight to it? Like I said, this seems very easy.
Let me disable the security systems.
That's not good.
The mechs are using thermite to burn through the hull. We don't have much time.
And thermite ain't no bullshit. That's the same shit that they was burning through the hull with on the Matrix, ain't it? Woo! Like the Matrix. Yes, Corporal Fat Ass. Let's go. Shout out to Corporal Big Dick. Probably still banned for about 14, maybe about 12 more days by Chris Lightning. It's all good, baby. Fuck, am I supposed to get up there?
Now that's what I call a beam engine. Okay, same again, monkey.
All right, same thing, man. Holy sh! Yo, hope this thing don't kill me. I'm way too close. Not want to hit that. Whoa, shock it, boy. I almost thought I was about to bust my ass. Oh, let me go down here. All right, yes, and it counts. I'm on the way. Okay, same again. We know. You throw the bombs. I do all the work. Damn, I shot that twice.
There's one. Nice shot.
All right, one more.
Almost done.
Thank you, Captain Fat Ass. Yells! That's coupling two is gone. The coupling has been destroyed, sir. I do too. I'm sure you are. Wettest dreams and all, right? Yeah. Hey, you got some old freak shit going. There's some freaky sneaky going on here.
There. Can you get through now?
Yes, I can. All right.
Yeah.
And even if I don't bring them back to back, holy shit, I already know I'm about to get lit the fuck up, so I'm trying to go as fast as I can across there. I knew I mistimed it, so I was like, damn. I didn't even get a chance to say one monkey jumping, two monkey jumping. The fuck, the damn camera can't even figure out where I am. Where the hell is he at? I'm on here with you. Really? Really, gang? Really?
Nice work, guys. Let's get to the last two anchor points.
All right, let's get to the last two anchor points. We are in here. I know y'all be wanting to hear about everything.
Or
oh, my
this
God.
The most beautiful piece of machinery you've ever seen?
Shut the hell up, Pigsy. Really get off?
You know,
really?
I don't think we
okay.
need to know that.
Well, we don't. That we do not need to know. We do not need any information or any particulars of any meat beatery that may go on with you getting off on this.
Okay, through here. Wow, this must be the power core.
This is incredible.
Yes.
Found every power cell in a 500-mile radius. We'll need to come back here and jumpstart her when we've done the couplings.
All right. Sounds good to me. I don't know what the hell he's talking about.
Door open.
But damn it, it sounds good to me.
What floor would you like, madam?
Hey, wherever you want to go. Because, nigga, we made it. Nigga, we made it.
Get up here, monkey.
All right. Look. Hey, man. That sounded kind of racist. I'm gonna get up here, my hat. Or animalistic. Yeah.
Other. The dragonfly will show you the way.
But is it Dragonfly Jones? All right. Where the hell is Dragonfly? I don't know where the Dragonfly is.
Walking the way up there.
Pigsy, I'm just guessing. More of those bombs.
Yeah, sure. Let's blow it open.
Well, why don't we just blow the whole shit up if you got the bombs, man? Damn. Oh. I'm fucking up. Alright. That nigga fought three himself, yes. I think the key to success, no matter what, is just consistency, man. I just...
Up there. Okay.
Yes, up there. I just gotta be more consistent with this thing, and I think I'll be alright. One monkey jumping. Two monkey jumping. Three monkey jumping, yes! Holy shit. Balls, Batman. Wow. So that's not gonna come back down? Yeah, that's what the fuck I thought. As soon as I would have gone, I'd have been dead as hell. One, two, ring around the rosy. Oh! Ring around the rosy, pocket full of posy. Ashes, ashes. We all fall down. Going up, man, look, this is some intense climbing they got me doing right now. I'm sorry if I ain't talking that much. It's some intense climbing. Hold on, let me do me some combat upgrades. Give me while I whip this out. All right, we are very nearly perfect monkey, but not really. I did take that upgraded health, though. All right, I'm gonna meet, matter of fact, you know what I'll do? I'm just going to meet you over there and you can attach some bombs to the anchor. Hey, Laura's playing Fallout 4, man. You know, go check out my homeboy channel, man. I'm going to leave that link in the description.
Okay.
The Black Goal.
Target practice.
Little G. Here, time was a more target practice. All right, where the fuck are they at, though? Okay, can I go here? And... No, motherfucker. Where the hell them shits at?
Too slow, monkey. I'll chuck another bomb for you.
Okay, well, just chuck another bomb for me. I'll figure out where the hell you at. Where the hell am I supposed to get over there? Alright, so I'm just gonna guess that I'm supposed to go here, slide down, and then I'm supposed to jump off. I'm over throwing bombs and yeah. Damn, I missed that. I ain't got no more joints, man. Ah, there we go. Oh my God, would you throw a bomb? There we go. On to the next one. On to the next one.
We have a minute or two before they find us.
We only got a minute or two.
Better step it up, guys.
Alright, let's keep this thing popping. I'm glad I got this fire flat to guide me, man, because otherwise, y'all ain't no damn help. Take my life, take my land, take me where I cannot stand. Burn the land and boil the sea, you can't take the sky from me. Throw me another bomb. There we go. Nah, hit on the other one. I'm up here. All right, let's see if we can get this other one.
Almost done.
Woo! Okay, we got all four couplings off. We are in here. Now all we gotta do is continue playing.
She's free.
Way back to the power core.
Yeah. Not free, just loose. Toe shoes. I had the original toe shoes, mothers. Right. Y'all don't even know. Back, I was wearing toe shoes back before wearing toe shoes was fashionable. Back in the day, they used to say Monkey had the best toe shoes in this mother.
Pigsy,
that mug is out here.
Monkey, you stay with me and buy me some time.
I will stay with you until the end, Trip. No doubt about that.
If I can trace the diagnostic systems and find a backdoor to the quantum encryption circuits, I can try to bypass the security systems and then...
You know what?
Mm-hmm.
I'll just find out for the entire army while you do that.
Sounds like a plan.
Ha! And it's like, yeah, you gonna do all that... And yeah, I'll just go do all the damn work while you figure out how to do that. How about that?
Okay, got it. In order to get this thing moving, I need to route power to each of the four legs. Oh, sounds like the mechs are on their way.
Damn, that was a super jump.
Alert. Alert.
Alright, here we go then. Please stand clear.
Position locked.
It is locked. And we are in here. So like I said, if y'all want to see this back-to-back, put back-to-back in the comments, man. If I see three back-to-backs, I do them back-to-back. But I gotta see three back-to-backs on the ass, man. At least three. Damn. So that I know y'all watched. Now, this is a pretty different position that we're in right now because they're actually not attacking me. They wanna stop the machine from going. It's almost like the Matrix, I guess. The game is like the Matrix in a lot of ways, man, but you know. Woo, that special attack though. Ah! Woo, hadn't done that in a while. Y'all slapped. Y'all freer than Christmas news in this motherfucker. That's right. Jazz down. Excuse me while I whip this out. Yep, I got 50 grand now. Let's go ahead. During evade. Oh, evade attack. Press X during evade. What the hell? Shoryuken! Okay, now if I can get over here and beat the hell out of this one. Alright, there we go. Hands. Give me that leg. Ah! Woo. Oh, you motherfuckers, y'all don't want none? I could have used a lot of these damn moves earlier in the game. Yes, right. Yes. All right, first one is in line. This is almost like this scene from Call of Duty, man. Damn, they burning in this motherfucker. All right, I got it. Hey, I'm fucking this kind of up. Man, if you don't back the fuck up. Chop. Hey, Chop, what's happening, player? Hey, Chuck is a long time viewer and subscriber and all that stuff, man. Woo! Smack him! That's right. Just give me some head.
God damn it, the security is good.
You damn right the security good. That's what all the ladies tell me. My security is the best. Y'all think y'all can kill me? Hands. I feel bad because I should have been done with this game, but I guess when you start doing playthroughs, man, it's hard because I don't want to do playthroughs exclusively, but at the same time, damn. But at the same time, I do want to make sure that I get, you know, all the content on my channel. I don't think anybody really minds the way I'm doing stuff. But, you know, if they do, we'll see. We'll change it up. Now let me get over here. Evade attack. I could have used that at lower levels when I was getting my ass beat.
Alert. The
I ain't standing clear of nothing. I'm going straight in, damn it. Yo! Power is online. Bitch, please. Oh, wrong. Oh, shit. I thought I had a damn two-piece. Jump your bitch ass down here. Come on down here and fight me like a man. Like a man. Come fight me like a man, bitch. Damn. He ain't gonna come down here either. Okay, there we go. I see what I gotta get to. Ooh, that motherfucker is chewing through this shield. But it don't matter. I don't care about no damn stun. I need this real ass whooping. Get dropped. Two piece? That evade attack ain't no joke. I ain't no joke. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da- Don't worry about it. I'll just keep whooping all this ass down here until you figure it out. Or until you figure out that you have no clue what you're doing. Oh shit, I gotta get all the way around that. Damn, they whooping that thing ass. I'm running. Bitch, let's get it started in here. Let's get it started in here. I'll take that, you wouldn't use it anyway, motherfucker. Alright. Yes! And it counts. Yep, I can't talk either. I'm doing all the damn work, Trip. What the hell you doing? Ha! Oh my god, I ain't got none of them shits. I just realized that too. Damn, bitch, stop shooting at me! Motherfucker!
Yes, monkey, I'm onto something.
What the hell are you on to? Cause I'm on to get my ass beat. Damn. Two-piece, huh? All right, now I gotta run around here and start whoop. You better get out there and whip some ass out there. On these motherfuckers. All right, let me see where the last one is. Damn, they whooping the shit out of this thing. Thank you. Right, we in here, man. Damn, these motherfuckers ain't stopping, man. 75%. All right, it says 75%. I'm still whooping a lot of ass, though. This ass whooping ain't at 75% that y'all about to take, though. Woo, they're rolling flip. I'm on the way, bitch. Get out the way, yo. Get out the way, yo. Jay Easy's on a rampage in this mother. Hands. That's right.
Nearly there, Trip.
That's a lot of ass whooping right there, man. Really, Pigsy? Woo! Kill, dude! Hey, let's get this shit started. BP7 number 6, gotta be extra small in this motherfucker. If it ain't extra small, you take it back to the store and put it on the shelf and keep it, because I don't want it at all. I guess we gonna take it to him, man. I guess it's what we doing, huh?
I've been wanting to talk to you. But they're not
about what, baby girl?
When I found my father dead. I'm not trying to excuse what I've done. I know it was wrong.
So you did, huh? Okay.
I have no more right to enslave you than anyone does.
We all make mistakes, baby. Damn, that's big.
What have you done?
There's nothing controlling you anymore.
That's huge.
So I can see huge. I can just leave.
If that's what you want.
Turn it back on.
That's one of them gangster moments where you'd be like,
I just said, turn it back on.
One of them gangster moments where it's like, bitch, I love you. Turn this shit back on. That's one of them bonding moments. It's like great sex or something. All right, folks. Well, that is the end. All right, folks. That's the end of episode 13, man. You know, if y'all want to see the next episode, like I said, just put back to back in the description. And I'm going to holler at y'all later on. I will be streaming tonight. You know, I'll be playing the game, doing some other stuff, man. But I am out of here. Till next time. It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this motherfucker. Oh, man. Y'all trip me out. Y'all be tripping your butt out, man.